For each vintage, we have different meteorology. Between July and September 2019, the sunshine was important, the rainfall low, and the temperature high. These conditions were a great success for the cool terroir of Saint-Emilion, and especially here at Chateau Quintus with our clay soil. Ideal condition to get the perfect ripeness, meaning 2019 should be a great vintage.
Located at a distance of less than 1 kilometer from the center of the village of Saint-Emilion, Chateau Quintus towers above the appellation from its position of high altitude and offers a 360-degree view as far as the eye can see. The estate's terroirs are exceptional, with plots on slopes facing north, west and south. On the plateau soils are limestone, at the top of the slopes clay limestone, and at their foot clay sand. Chateau Quintus is surrounded by prestigious vineyards, such as Chateau Angelus, Canon, Bélair-Monange, and Canon Lagerfelier. The property's emblem is a dragon, a protective animal. He is the sanctuary of the treasure. The Dragon de Quintus is the name given to our second wine.
Environmentally, Quintus is endowed with an incredible breeding place for biodiversity, thanks to his 2 hectares of grounds, majestic holm oaks, low stone wall, and verdant slopes. Our topography encourages us to keep permanent grass cover or to sow vegetal cover, therefore allowing us to limit erosion or stimulate microbiological activity in the soils. The soil is only turned mechanically beneath the rows of vines. We have obtained a dual certification, high environmental value and ISO 14001, the proof of our commitment day after day.
Le 19 septembre, en début de matinée, arrivent au cuvier les premières cagettes de raisins, des merlots noirs gorgés de soleil. Un tri par densimétrie nous permet de ne garder que les plus belles baies. La première cuve pleine, la fermentation alcoolique était lancée. Une extraction douce par petit remontage manuel permet de libérer la couleur et les tanins. Après dégustation, différentes cuves seront sélectionnées, assemblées et mises en barrique.
Chateau Quintus 2019 shows a deep color and a beautiful shine with purplish blue tinges. On the nose, its freshness is surprising. It seems almost ethereal. Scents of cherry mingle in good balance with mineral licorice hints. The first taste is supple. The wine is round and silky. The tannins feel precise. The sensation of fruit is crisp, bringing vibrancy to the wine. Cabernet Franc, a large proportion of our blend, has now reached perfect maturity and brings freshness to the roundness of our Merlot and tannins of superb quality. 2019 will undoubtedly feature among the great vintages of Chateau Quintus.
The success of a vintage exists when it's global. It is not rare to have sublime Merlot, and this is the case in 2019. But the Cabernet Franc is also there. In 2019, our magnificent Cabernet Franc will represent almost 45% of the final blend. 2019 will be the 9th vintage of Chateau Quintus. This vintage is, without a doubt, one or maybe the best ever made at the estate. Don't miss Chateau Quintus 2019.